Hey, welcome back to Numbers Don't Lie. You're checking out the Think Big sign, aren't you? That's why I walk in, I see that every day, and it reminds me to think big, okay? Numbers Don't Lie is about getting you to think big, getting you to think about numbers, and getting you to freaking blow up your business. We talk about how, I've said this a lot, okay? We talk about how there are more millionaires, okay? More millionaires in the insurance industry than any other industry in the world, true or false? Definitely freaking true. Okay, every time I'm around real estate guys, I'm like, hey, sorry real estate, but insurance money, there are more millionaires in this industry than any other industry in the world, which is amazing, right? That's an opportunity. That's a massive opportunity, check, right? If also think about being a brand new agent, what is the easiest career, I would say not the easiest, but the most lucrative career to earn $100,000 your very first year in a new career? And it's this one. I'm telling you, it 100% is. Now, because of those things, okay? Because of those things, it shouldn't be the most easy career in the world, correct? Okay, and because of that, 92% actually fell, okay? Across general insurance, if we're just talking life insurance, the number's higher, right? It's not easy, but why should it be easy if there's more millionaires in this industry than in the world, and there's more people that are able to make 100 grand in their first year than any other industry in the world? It shouldn't be easy, right? It should be tougher. You can't have all the money in the world and the easiest career in the world, right, Dylan? I mean, that'd be kind of silly, right? Okay, so what I want to talk through really quick is, as a new agent, how do you get to that mark as fast as you possibly can? I'm talking like freaking, okay, crazy fast. And the way I think about it is, let's just say that you sell, I'm gonna change it up on them, Dylan. We're in the middle of the show, I'm gonna totally change what we're gonna do. Okay, you ready? Okay, you guys ready? Okay, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna say, how do you get to where you're making $100,000 a year selling PNC? Okay, maybe you can't get there your first year. Maybe you can, you know, heck, I don't know. But let's just look at those numbers and think, okay, and let's just say that the average home, let's just say that for a household, let's just say you sell one household, and I'm going to go across averages. I'm going to think about like Oklahoma, Missouri, New York, California. I'm going to kind of merge some of these numbers, so stay with me, okay? Let's just say that Lauren, what do we pay for our house insurance every year? $1,400 a year? Perfect, okay? So you get a house, okay? Now these are real live numbers, as you can see, okay? $1,400. What about for cars? Do you have a clue? We have three cars. Well, you're close enough. Whatever. We're using it now. It's too late. $2,300 for a house? What? $4,000. I don't know. It's okay, $2,400. Okay. Way to go, Lauren. You're messing up my show. Okay. $2,400. We're going with it. Okay. If it's off, it's Lauren's fault. Okay. You can blame her. Okay. You need to know your numbers. That's right. Numbers don't lie. Okay. Cars. Let's think about cars. So an average house, average household. Let's just say you have two cars, okay? Obviously, there's three policies there. And let's just say that we pay about, I'm gonna look across the whole year, okay? I realize a lot of people pay semi-annually for vehicles. I'm with you, right? I'm actually going to train a PNC office tomorrow for 2 days. I'm gonna be in Oklahoma, if you're in Oklahoma. Let's just say $1,200 a year for two cars, okay? Does that sound close, babe? Yeah, she has no idea. You don't either, so we're good, okay? So let's just say it's $3,600 per year per household. And I'm going to use 10% commission just because 10% is pretty conservative. I know some people that are making 14, 50% when they sell house insurance, okay? Maybe less with cars. I'm going to use this as a general average, okay? I didn't say everything was going to be perfect, okay? The numbers don't lie, but I may. Okay, and that's okay, all right? So $360 in commission, that's like $30 a month. Across the whole year, it's $360, okay? So let's take that $100K divided by $360, okay? And this is all extremely on the fly. Babe, can you pull out your calculator? $100,000 divided by $360. We're looking at 250 policies. 277. So you need 277 average households based on this crazy, sporadic, extremely random math. Okay, 277 households. All right, so take that, divided by 52 weeks. Okay, and you need about, what is that, babe? 277 divided by 52, it's just over 5, okay? Well, my math's 5.34, okay? So you need 5.34 households per week. So you literally need one of these per week, or per day, okay? Per day, one of these per day, okay? So what we're doing some math. It's fun. What we're doing some math with a PNC office out in Oklahoma right now is they need, based on all their money, they need to bring in enough revenue for their office. Several staff, cover all the payroll, everything else, right? They need, this is real math, okay? They need to write 60 policies per month. My first coaching call, we figured this out, okay? That's 3 per day. And I said, well, what happens? So I'm gonna use cold calling, for example, because anybody can cold call. I can go to your office right now, jump on the phone and cold call and get home and auto quotes, right? Even though I don't sell home and auto insurance. That's not the point, right? And let's just say that 3 a day, okay? So we did some math and what we figured out is they close about 20%, okay? Independents can close higher, captives can close lower. That's pretty average, that's pretty consistent, okay? So that is, they need to give 15 quotes per day, okay? Supposedly, when they make 100 calls, they end up with about 3 quotes, okay? So to get to 15, you just need to take this times 5. So they need to make 500 calls per day, and right now they're typically not making 100. So you're never gonna write 60 if you don't figure out your numbers and put in the work, all right? So this is, if you wanna make some money in PNC selling home and auto insurance, there's more millionaires in this international world. It's probably the most lucrative and fastest way to make 100K, but it ain't easy, okay? So if that's just you, use these numbers, know your numbers, and go make some money.